Students of class 1, today I am going to teach you a chapter from your moral science textbook. Share your things. This is a story about a girl called Rani who studies in class 3, and it shows us in the story that she is a very good girl. She has all the good qualities in her, like being clever, intelligent, polite, and also helpful towards everyone. Now let's read the story. Rani studies in class 3. She is a very cheerful girl. Besides, she is clever and intelligent. She is good in studies. She always ranks first, second, or third in her class. So naturally, all her teachers likes her a lot. Now one day during recess, she was having lunch with her three best friends, Lata, Neha and Atul. After a while, she heard someone crying, and when she turned around, she saw that it was one of her classmates, Sonu, who was crying. So she got up and went to him and asked him, "Why are you crying? Where is your food?" Sonu replied, "Today I was in a hurry. I forgot to bring my lunchbox. Now I am feeling hungry. Most of the time when we are late for our school, we rush to take our buses or our carpool. So maybe the same thing has happened with Sonu today. He was late and he forgot to bring his lunchbox. I hope, children, you all don't forget to bring your lunchbox." Rani said, "Never mind. I have enough food. Come and have lunch with me." Sonu stopped crying. He had lunch with Rani and her friends. After eating, he thanked Rani and her friends for sharing their lunch with him. Their class teacher, Mrs. Sharma, saw everything. She came to Rani and her friends and said, "Rani, I was watching everything." So Rani, seeing that Sonu is crying because he doesn't have his lunch, she offered Sonu her own lunch because she said that she has plenty to share with other friends as well. And this was one of the good quality that Rani had, that she had the quality of sharing her things with others. I hope, children, you also share your things in your class. It was very nice of you to share your food with Sonu, especially when he had not brought his lunch. Always treasure this good quality and share your things. We feel nice and happy when we share our things with others. Tell me, are you not feeling happy after sharing your food with Sonu? So children, you see that this is a very good quality that every one of us should possess, that we should learn to share our things with the others, whether it is our parents, whether it is our brothers or sisters, or whether it is our friends or anybody whom you come across on the way or anywhere. We should always learn to share our things with others. To this, Rani replied, "Yes, I am, ma'am." Mrs. Sharma said, "Rani, you have many good qualities. You are cheerful, clever, intelligent, and good in studies." So these are the three qualities that Rani has, that she is a very cheerful, that means happy, clever, and intelligent, as well as she is good in her studies. "But I did not know that you had one more good quality, that of sharing your things with others. Keep up this quality, Rani. I really liked what you have done." Rani was proud of what she has done. After returning home, she told her parents about everything that had happened in school. She also told how Mrs. Sharma had praised her. Her parents were very happy to hear this. They too praised Rani. So Rani went back to her home and she shared everything that happened in the school and how Mrs. Sharma also praised her for this act of sharing her things with others. Hearing this, Rani's parents were also very proud of her. They also praised her. So, what do you learn from this story, students? That we should always share our things with everyone, whoever it is. Whether it is a known person or unknown person, we should always share our things when they are in need. I hope, children, you will be doing the same. Now, let us complete this exercises. Exercise A. Answer the following questions. Do you think that God likes us more when we share our things with others? Yes, God likes us more when we share our things with others. Do you share your things with your friends? The answer is yes, I share my things with my friends. Name any two things you share with your friends. Here I have given the answer, pencil and books. You can write something else also, like your lunch or maybe eraser or maybe your water also with your friends. Number four, sharing our things with others makes us feel happy. Is it yes or no? The answer is yes. We feel happy when we share our things with others. Write any three good qualities Rani has. The three qualities Rani has are cheerful, clever, and intelligent. Now, the next exercise is fill in the blanks. The people with whom we share our things feel happy. Rani is good in studies. Sonu forgot to bring his tiffin because he was in a hurry. Rani shared her food with Sonu. Sonu thanked Rani for her and her friends for sharing their food with him. The last exercise is write true or false. All the teachers liked Rani a lot. The answer is true. Sonu was trying because he was hungry. Answer is true. Mrs. Verma is the class teacher of Rani and Sonu. Answer is false. Mrs. Verma was not the class teacher. Mrs. Sharma was the class teacher. Mrs. Sharma did not like Rani sharing her food with Sonu. The answer is false. She appreciated and praised Rani for sharing her food with her Sonu. Number five, we should always share our things with others. The answer is true. Now, all of you will write the answers in your textbook and learn them. Thank you, children.